headed west, seeking revenge for Stuart's death. John and Kenyon K chase Warwick across the plains into the vast, uncharted wilderness of the west. Headed west.
Plains. I have never seen land such as this. Be careful. I know nothing of the people of this land.
They may know where Warwick is. Come on.
Okay, so it would indeed appear that we are in unknown territory. Don't know anything about the natives, don't know anything about the land. Nothing. Respect.
This Warwick and his bone guard seek to kill all the chiefs on the plains. Earn the respect of the tribes before the last chief is killed, and Warwick will be driven from our lands.
The emperor.
Yes.
Yes,
earn 10,000 experience before the circle kills all five chiefs. No way, they're attacking already? What the?
We should build a trading post at the Lakota village, near where we first arrived.
Heil, Reforster, ready. Yes? Orkester, Heil, Punta.
I think we may go for a quicker age up. Definitely not first thing we're gonna do. First thing we are gonna do is get a barracks, and we'll get another barracks and church. Can't build an arsenal yet. Let's go ahead and get villagers for now, I suppose. I don't think we're quite equipped to fight that yet. We can go ahead and ally with these dudes.
Yes.
Alright.
Ready. Richt. Yes. Forster.
Alright, I don't want to go ally. I'm trying to make my commentary more interesting for y'all. Just because it really is not the greatest at all right now. So essentially, what I'm going to go ahead and work on doing right now is get our base up and running, obviously. And just, alright, we have a ton of people on wood.
Yes, hunter, hunter. Ready.
All right, there we go. And again, we need to try and defend.
Are attacking a tribe. Stop them.
All right. That's a lot of that is a lot.
Yes.
These bone guard are just crazy.
The Lakota people will join you.
Awesome.
One of the tribal chiefs has been killed. We must hurry.
No, he did die. Alright. You can go get us some wood. I want arsenal and I want food. Alright, so we actually lost the chief already. So I'm gonna try. Alright, we have a lot of actual extra achievements or extra things. Alright, so this is. Alright, so the horses need to go to the south, alright? Oh, whoops. Greta needs to return to the south. Alright, there is actually a bit of an army there. And we need to go ahead and age up. So you check that out. Look at this. Doesn't he? Oh, shoot! Oh no, y'all. I think I just triggered a big attack. And if I did, that's bad. That might be useful later on. Did that actually trigger them all? I don't think so. Alright, let's get our wood production up. Again, more villagers. We have a ton of people on wood right now. And I would say not enough on food. Alright, Greta returned. She has a great personality, nice. This is the one of the south, right? Yep, yep, okay. The lost gold on Owled Island is right there. Not too worried about that. Oh wait, there's already a canoe there. And now I think we want army. Alright, wait, hold up. Let's see if we can trigger just these three. Can we? Oh, stupid, stinking, Alright, well, at least there's no bone guard in this army. Which makes things a lot easier for me. They have a cannon? Ow, that cannon's putting in work. No Kenyon K. No Kenyon K. Alright, she's returned. Can we use her now? Well, that sounded wrong. Is she like one of our troops? Our troops? Alright, I want you to go there. I want you to go there. Nice. We actually can go get that upgrade. Get a couple of y'all cranking out. We do need a market. Alright, good. That stupid thing's down. We still can't build that. Alright, we can build an arsenal. More lazy villagers that need to be on food. Alright, let's get you healed up. Get you upgraded, get a couple of you guys cranked out. Oh snap. Alright, we can actually go ahead and gather that later on.
Yes, ready. Yes.
So we need the trading post. Well, we can actually go do the trading post mission right now. The Great White Buffalo is right in this pen. The outpost is that one. Yeah, yeah, so we actually can do this pretty easily, honestly. Alright, you guys healed up yet? Nope, still working. Alright, see? We should be able to run him right up in here. Don't fight, just run in there. Alright, nice. Oh, stink! Alright, we want you guys, the cavalry need to go alone. Get them flying out across the map. I'm gonna go ahead and say we want you. Alright, where's the chief? No! Chief, you're stupid! Alright, the chief is gonna stay alive.
Yes.
Alright, these mantlets cannot be on the team. I'm sorry.
Yes.
Actually, let's go ahead and push the hill.
Right. I'm going now.
I'll do it.
Attack!
Yes!
Alright, get you up to almost max. Alright, I told you guys to go back down there, didn't I? Pretty sure I did. Alright, let's take out this, fort real fast. Alright, the chief here is... Oh, he's dead.
The chief has been killed by the Bone Guard.
Yep, he has.
Right, you must gain the respect of the people of the plains before all their chiefs are killed.
We are not going to let all of their chiefs get killed. Don't you worry about that, buddy. Can you snipe him, please? Alright, run. Alright, Sacred Hilltop is cleansed. Good. Good deal, good deal. Now I want you guys all back down here. I want you guys to chase that guy down. Never mind, don't bother. Alright, this thing is now up. Infantry move faster would be nice, but I think we need that one first. Don't attack them. Man, this is complicated. Alright, we need houses. The market, totally forgot about all that as well. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go take this thing out. Again, not that hard of a fight. Avance!
I'm going now. Yes.
Drop him. Alright, nice and easy like that. Alright, let's get these guys moving up here. Alright, we do have these guys engaging in combat. I'm not too worried about that at the time being, to be honest. Alright, we need some more gold. If that army starts moving out though, we could be in for a bit of trouble. Alright, I want John to build a trading post here. I want you to snipe that guy. I'm gonna shoot my priest, it's not nice.
The Bone Guard are attacking a tribe. Stop them!
That tribe has been long dead, actually. Mercenaries, not interested in. I do want that.
Yes.
Nice, we got that going now. Alright, they are indeed moving out, so let's go ahead and head back. Let's do this. The main army can go ahead and start pushing up here, while reinforcements come down back here.
The great white buffalo is sacred. Rescue it from glory and return it to the Now we must lead the great white buffalo to the Lakota village, near where we first arrived.
This beast is enormous.
No, Greta! Oh, you had such a great personality. So the great white buffalo needs to come down to the Lakota village. Servant of the circle or beast of legend? Type pet. Do not shoot the white buffalo. Wait, he has an attack? Wait, I want to see his attack. Is he like headbutt stuff?
Commandment. Yes.
Not sure. Either way, got some more reinforcements down here. Skirmishers we're not using. Archer and hand infantry, not really using. Cavalry we are indeed using. Hand cavalry hit points. Ranged we aren't using, and we are using them to damage buildings.
Yes.
You're being chased. Listen on you here. We actually still have a scout. So I want him to watch this army, because that's a big army. Oh look, more horses. And that should be the horse quest done.
Ready.
Alright, actually, let's get this villager.
Yes.
Alright, lazy peoples. Right there. Alright, let's see this. I want to see this. White buffalo versus four wolves. He does 99 damage. He's gonna two-shot these.
Yes.
Check this out. Headbutt. That was very anticlimactic. Never mind, he doesn't attack. I was lying. We will go ahead and get these resources up here. Some of these, I guess. Let's get some more villagers just on wood. And that should be horses done, great white buffalo almost done. Alright, we should be, where is he? Alright, he's right there. This, you know, we're almost done this. Can you chop a different...
Yeah,
there you go. Alright. Oh, this army's moving out. Alright, reinforcements, reinforcements. Go, go, go. Oh, stink. They're already under attack. No! Why do you go straight for the chief? No! Defend it! You got this, chief. You're good, buddy. You're good. Stay alive. You got this. You got this. Stay alive, buddy. Stay alive. Holy cow. Why is it so hard to stay? Like, why do the chiefs go out first? It's retarded. Either way, you guys do. You guys get out the way. You guys get that. And then you guys hopefully take this treasure out. Shouldn't be too much of an issue. Let's have you guys stand halfway. You guys keep gathering. Alright, you go gather the treasure. Should be good. Get the treasure. And then we'll have two extra villagers to go ahead and help with this gold gathering.
Yes.
Nice. Okay. Let's get you. We could go ahead and almost age up again. Alright, another big attack inbound. And... oh, one on each base it looks like. Alright, well, let's go ahead and do that. Alright, do you think we can intercept one before the other? Or were they both headed there already? By the way, this is not going to be an easy fight. Alright.
Commander man!
Alright, maybe those guys are just a patrol. Maybe we're okay. I think they were. Alright, you guys get in the canoe. So now all we... alright, we're done all our secondaries. So now we just need... 1,300 more experience. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's get these guys healed up.
Yes.
Let's get all you back with them. We'll just do that then.
Ready. Yes.
And you totally should have been bringing me food this whole time. 10 musketeers. Sure. 3 villagers. Sure, why not?
Yes.
Yeah, these guys are Cheyenne. Okay. Well, that would have been a nice upgrade to have. That's a really good upgrade. And that's a good upgrade. Alright, yes. Nice.
Evolve.
So now I want to train you guys all the way up to there. And, I mean, let's go ahead and take out this patrol. I think we can do it. Without too much difficulty.
Yes, Lion! The Emperor.
He came on a horse.
Right. I'll do it. I'm going now.
Come on, the man. Avance!
Hurry, Winters. Oh, no, we got two rats. Hurry, Winters. The
Emperor. Lion!
Imenosaur. Alright, man, my commentary is so bad in this.
Imenosaur.
I don't know, like, I should be talking way more. Alright, do we really want to push into that? I'm not sure we do. We do have quite the army. So now we just need experience, which... should have done that with you guys a long time ago. Is killing buffalo gain us experience? Oh wait, never mind. Alright, let's burn this thing to the ground with just villagers. And a couple Ulhans, Yulans. Wait, shoot her. Oh, there you go. Dead. How is this guy up here?
Yes,
my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone.
Alright,
I'm gonna go ahead and get artillery upgrade. Right now, just in case we actually have to go ahead and destroy this huge base. So, line of sight, sure. Warships, not interested. Hit points, yep. Mobile, yep. And now we're almost there. Oh, that's actually a really good one to have. I'll put you guys on 4 now. And I just screwed up my 3 hotkey. There we go. Alright, nope, we want John Vlad to tank. Alright, let's see it, John Black. How strong really are you guys? Oh snap, you're pretty strong, buddy! Look at that. Lays down a snipe when he's at point blank range.
You have done it. You have won.
Oh sweet. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's go ahead and do another one. Choose new cards. Alright, what do we really need? I keep thinking that would be nice, but not too interested in it. Cavalry, don't really use that often. The mortars, maybe. I don't usually get to age 4, though. We may start using natives a lot more. Mill could be nice. Oh, I definitely want that. I don't want that. Alright. Customize. Hey, let's get another person. Fisherman. The drunk. What color do we want? Oh, look at that. Beautiful. The cathedral. Let's do this color. Beautiful. Alright, let's play. No way, it's this mission already! No, I hate this mission! Oh, I've been talking to everybody I know that plays this game. I have honestly been dreading this mission so much. In the snow-capped mountains, far to the west of the colonies, John and Kenyon K finally catch up with Warwick and his Bone Guard minion. Trail to Warwick. If I recall correctly, this is a very hard mission. A lot of snow. Oh wait, it's not it yet. Yes, it is.
Won't be easy.
Should we wait for more reinforcements? Washington has promised more men and supplies.
We can't wait. We'll just have to steal our supplies from Warwick.
No, it's this mission, guys. I fully would not be surprised if I lose this at least once. Just saying. Warwick Stronghold. Oh, yes.
Get this supply wagon back to camp. We're going to need the resources to attack that fort. Warwick's base is much too well defended for us to assault now.
Yes,
but
ready.
We can steal some of the supply wagons being escorted to his fort.
Alright, you hear that? We're stealing supply wagons.
Right.
Savage, right?
We have all the settlers we're going to get. For resources, we'll have to steal some of Warwick's supply wagons.
Alright, I think upgrade is worth.
I'm ready. I'll do it. Bring the stolen supply wagon to our town center. We can use the resources ourselves.
Alright, let's actually go get this one too. I think we'll keep our army split like this. Ow! Oh no. Alright, siege up, baby! Alright, you take out them cavalry. No, you go. I don't think he's gonna get there in time. Mortars, that's what we need. Go. Nope, that ain't gonna work. We need a church, and that's a necessity.
We have a short amount of time before Warwick's fort will be too well defended to destroy.
Wait, oh, we're timed. That's what makes this mission so hard.
The supply wagons appear to carry food, wood, coin, or are loaded with a combination of all three resources.
Yep. You are indeed right there, mister.
Ready, commandment. Yes, I
want. All right, we want you out there. So how are we going to do this? I think that's too expensive. I don't think we can do that one. And still be okay. Alright, these mortars need to take that tower out. I'm not interested in a cougar. A missionary could be nice.
Ready.
So you know what? The health. We need health. And we have to keep. I think we want you guys there. See, look, there's some all the way up there, but we can't get those ones. Oh, nice. This is the perfect combo position. So easy, no bone guard. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I get destroyed, sucker. Alright, these mortars need to come take that one out. You guys are gonna go ahead and be on five. Oh no!
I'm going now.
No way, I let it get away again! Did I at least get this one? What? There wasn't even a wagon with that one. Oh my goodness, guys. I feel like I'm falling apart already. I'm overstressed, alright? I should not be... no. Shouldn't be stressed. This is a chill mission, la-di-da. No big deal. We'll take the wood, though. Oh, never mind. Apparently there's an army here. No biggie. Don't you dare waste your thing. No, don't shoot the horse. Nice. Don't! No! No cannon! Oh my... Good lord, that cannon's down already. Noob mistake. Give me this. Give me this. Thank you. Oh, now I have units in my base. Yeah, that's totally legit. Mortars too, huh? Yeah, this is totally okay. I'm 100% down for this. You just need to chase that wagon so you can get it. Oh, I got it already. Oh god. Oh look, nice easy way. Nice thing to give me that at least. Alright, we're gonna keep one of you dudes here. One of you dudes here. Is that okay? Alright, these mortars can go there.
Yes, commandament. Yes, commandament. Yes.
All right, we need some reinforcements down here.
Yes.
All right. Another cannon. Infantry train faster. All right, we need to spend this wood. We need food.
Come on.
Yes.
Well, that's why we have so much wood. All right, food. And I was never gathering all these resources. That was stupid. See, look at this.
Yes.
How in the flip are you supposed? Excuse me. Stupidity.
If we don't get that fort down in a hurry,
shut your big trap. Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Don't.
Ready.
Good deal.
Yes.
Can you guys come up this way, maybe?
Yes, commandment. I mean, I wall.
All right, siege up.
Yes.
Help him gather all that.
Yes.
Well, no, gather all that. We could almost get this upgrade. You know what? I think it's actually worth.
Ready.
All right, they're sending us another nice, easy wave. I like it. We need the one musketeer to chase him. I think that's the strat. What? They're in our base now? Nice. And that Lakota Axe Rider needs to get that. Nice. I don't care. It's a nuisance. Nope.
Yes, yes.
You stay alive. Alright. This is. What the steak? Alright, what's in this one? I think I can take this out with just my heroes.
Right.
Fire another shot. Alright. Alright, you can indeed, but you need to go get that wagon. This isn't even the finale. This isn't the end. That's the crazy part. We need coin.
Ready, focus then.
Nope. I'm out.
I'm going now.
Come on,
nope.
Ready, yes.
Yes.
Come on, bounce. Yes.
What is your command?
Stay alive, Kenyon Gate. Nice.
Ready.
Chase that thing down. No, there's too many troops. It'll never work. Crud, you lost that one. Stay up, John, stay up. Alright. Shoot. Alright, no, you chase it down. Oh wait.
Yes.
Forgot about that.
Yes. Commander. Yes. He won't. Yes.
I'm going. Shoot. Yes.
I'm ready.
Get back. Get back. Get back. Get back.
Commander man.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Commander man.
I mean so.
Ready.
All right, you can move up a little bit. Next batch I want with you.
Heil, ready.
Nice, these guys are constantly busy. That is what we need. Executor.
Yes, commandment.
You want? Commandment? Yes, I want. I mean so.
All right, they're all getting healed up.
Ready.
See, look at all this. This is what we need. But we only have 10 minutes to destroy this thing. Where'd all my mortars go? Are you serious?
Yes, I want.
I think my mortars are dead, guys.
Ready. He wits. Avons.
Commander.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Another ready. Supply wagon. Yes.
Ready.
Ours.
Yes. Lion.
Yes.
Ready.
Yes. He wall.
Yes. All right. Ready. Big attack yes. Inbound on our base.
Yes.
Yes.
Recht.
Yes.
The end.
I'm going now.
You're under attack.
No, we ain't. We're totally okay. Chase that wagon down. Alright, that's a really efficient system. Alright, we have a mortar. So we basically have all the resources we are going to get. So we need to go ahead and get this army flying.
Yes.
Ready.
Yes.
Yes.
Alright, I think we go.
Ready,
alright, I need all you villagers collecting this now.
Commander man.
Ready.
Yes.
Commander.
Yes.
Yes.
Alright. And I need my healers.
Yes.
We can't get another one of you guys out in time. That's okay.
Yes.
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 Alright. We're going now. I'm gonna go ahead and save and call it G.I.G.O. Plays. Alright. Let's wait for this to save. This hasn't been recording at a solid 30 FPS. If it hasn't, my bad. Hopefully my reactions make up for it.
Ready, commandment. Command. Yes. Yes.
Commandment.
Alright.
Yes.
Just keep pushing in. Alright, you take that out. We're pushing up in here. That is a big army. We are gonna go ahead and be attacked from behind. Alright, that's down.
Destroy Warwick's fort.
Alright, again, I have gone silent. This is incredibly complicated. Alright, take that out. Nice, 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 nice. I think we got this. I think I was just way overstressing. Oh, behind us though, behind us, behind us. Wait, Kenyuki, what were you doing down there? Alright, focus that thing down. That's a fort wagon. No, it's not. Isn't normally there a fort in here? I thought there was normally like a physical fort.
Yes, yes.
Alright, focus that down again behind us. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we did go ahead and get this. We have 5 minutes. I think that should be plenty of time.
Yes, ready, Ewald.
Come on, you guys to hold the flank.
Right.
Oh, stink. That's a huge army. But that's going to go ahead and be GG. We didn't get the secondary objective. Either one of them. I don't care. Yes!
Fine job, man. You destroyed Warwick's fort in time.
Oh, yeah. Alright, guys. That is his fort. Gone. No new cards. No new customizations. If you want to know what does go on to happen after this, it will definitely be in the next episode. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, subscribe down below, and as always, I'll definitely see you in the next one.